This is Bilal Renri. I'm at the Al Jazeera Forum with Ahmed Mahir from the April 6th Youth Movement in Egypt. Ahmed, can you tell us now that Mubarak is out of Egypt, you guys have succeeded with your campaign in Tahrir Square. What is now the future for Egypt?
First, we didn't succeed yet because the revolution is not finished. The revolution is continuing. The NDB, the ruling party in Egypt, is still there. The state security is still there. I have a power and I have a money and try to make things against our revolution. And we try to reorganize ourselves and spreading the knowledge in the street to the people. Talking about the next election, talking about the constitution, talking about many things to can complete our revolution.
What do you think about the role that the military now needs to play going forward?
I think the military council is agree with us about the whole demands about the democracy, but we are different in the way how to do that. For example, we talking about increase the transition periods. We talking about presidential council from judges and one of the general to govern Egypt as that period for 1 year to allow to us to establish another new parties.
And what about educating? I mean, a country like Egypt that hasn't had the democracy that your movement is demanding for such a long time. What do you think about, or how do you think that you'll go about educating people about the processes that need to be followed?
It's true. We select a government of some sort of. And we, every 2 or 3 days, we send a message or make a meetings with the ministries and talk about many things in the economical points or education and many things. So I agree with you that we must change the way of education or the rule of education, many things. Must be changed.
No, but I'm talking also about teaching people the things they don't know about elections that may come up, having political parties, different parties, so that you don't go back to the same people who are in power, just coming up in different parties maybe, or taking power in different ways.
It's very important.
Are there any steps that are being taken that you know of, that your group is involved with?
Not yet, but till now we're talking about that. We agree with that, and we must asking any specialist in the education and make a project for this.
Thanks so much for sharing your time with us. And it's been good listening to you speak at the Al Jazeera Forum. I know you speak your Arabic. Would have been easier to have it translated, but it's great that you agreed to do this in English, and thanks so much for your time. This interview will be on our website. It's aljazeera.net/English.